Hello everyone, my name is Atal. Today I'm going to
say
Thirsty Crow. One hot summer day, a crow becomes very thirsty. He flies in search in water. Or a pitcher. He saw a pitcher. The water was so low that the crow could not drink. He tried again and again, but he failed. But there was very little water. The bottle of the pitcher. He took pebbles one by one. Drop them into the pitcher. The water reached the neck of the pitcher. The crow drank water too and fly away. Moral of the story. Where there is a will, there is a way. Thank you.